sa ating tanan. I am Sakura Aliang Didabanilla, 19 years old, and I will be representing the South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce Foundation and Industry Incorporated. I chose to represent the South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce
because the business industry in South Cotabato has a really huge part on making our province one of the fastest growing provinces in the country. South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce has become a trailblazer for community empowerment. South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce also lined up women in a field mostly led by men, and this enabled them to be empowered and support each other to break the stereotype of women being weak in every aspect, especially in business. This shows that they are fit enough to build a society with power and authority like what a man can do. They are women who has the power to empower. Through Mutya ng South Cotabato, I could serve as an inspiration to bring more women in the workplace and make them feel that they can be as strong as men. Given the exemplary works that these women have shown to the community, I could also empower and shed light to the causes that are really close to my heart. Given the chance to be your next Mutya ng South Cotabato, I will work hard on the responsibilities that the crown has, especially in promoting my advocacy, and it will be rest assured that no women will be left behind. I am an empowered woman, and my desire is to live in a community where everyone aspires to inspire and everybody has the power to empower.
Pura Alea Medida Bonilla, 19, representing South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce, Industry and Foundation Incorporated.
My Tinalag Hood Couture is inspired by the Philippine National Eagle. The Philippine Eagle symbolizes the bravery, strength, and determination of an empowered modern Filipina. My eagle-inspired Tinalag Hood Couture is made of Tinalag fabric with 5 Philippine eagle made out purely of Tinalag fabric. The top is embellished with red, black, and white chalk beads inspired of the eagle's wings and feathers.
Moving on to candidate number 10. Say hi to your fans and supporters over here.
Hello,
Sakura.
Everyone. Thank you for your support.
Okay, so here is your question. Would you resort to cosmetic surgery to enhance your physical appearance? And if so, which part of your body would that be? And why? I'll repeat the question because it's kind of a long one. Would you resort to cosmetic surgery to enhance your physical appearance? And if so, which part of your body would that be and why?
I think that based on my personal preference, I would not resort to plastic surgery because I am grateful for my physical features. But as a feminist, I think the main goal of feminism is to support other women and uplift them and to be supportive of them on however they want to present themselves as. And if they want to resort to plastic surgery, as long as they are considerate and respectful to others, then I don't have any issues with that. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Candidates started with Mutya 10. A nursing student at San Pedro College, Davao, who loves swimming and yoga, advocating for youth empowerment through sports and mental health awareness, an active woman with a holistic, healthy lifestyle. Take it away, South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce.
And same certificate is awarded to South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce. Let's call on engineer Jesse Cruz. Certificate. Best in swimsuit is candidate number 10, Sakura Alea M. Bonilla from the Chamber of Commerce and Industry Foundation Incorporated. Congratulations.
Swimsuit.
And our next South Cotabateño, three more candidates to go. And that seat is for candidate number 10, Sakura Alea M. Bonilla!
Hello everyone, I am Sakura Alea Medida Bonilla, 19 years old, and I am representing the South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce. At a very young age, I was honored to have represented our province, South Cotabato, on a national swimming competition. And this enabled me to grow more love and interest for sports. Now, working as a professional swimming instructor, I have seen how sports change the lives of those who I have taught. I believe that sports opens a lot of doors and opportunities for the youth to showcase their talents and to challenge their skills. Not only that, it will also help them to value discipline and is great for their overall wellness.
Congratulations, candidate number 10, Sakura Alea M. Bonilla. Candidate number 12, Sakura Alea.
Candidate number 10, number 10. I just
wanna feel wow. This moment. Wow, we've gone this far. You know the drill. We want you now to pick an envelope. And who's your judge? Open it up.
Judge George Raylor DeLumen.
Hello, 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 hello. Hi, Sakura.
Hello, sir.
Here's your question. South Cotabato is very rich in mineral resources. What do you think are the advantages and disadvantages of should open pit mining be allowed in the province of South Cotabato?
I think that the argument on open pit mining is an argument between economic gain and environmental preservation. But after a thorough thought process, I cannot stand on the lifting the ban on open pit mining because the risks that it can result outweighs the benefits and the quality of life that it promises. And so I believe that the government should prohibit the open pit mining and offer leaders who focus more on sustainable development. And that way I can see a province that can be able to withstand calamities and challenges such as pandemics. Thank you.
Thank you, candidate number 10.
Thank you so much. Now let's have
South Cotabato Chamber of Commerce.
You had me at hello. Could never make you happy, girl. It must be the devil.
Our fourth finalist is Miss Alexandria R. Escalada, representing the municipality of
South Cotabato. Your new Mundial ng South Cotabato 2022. Candidate number 10, Sakura Alea M. Bonilla. license. And Sakura would like to thank the Chamber of Commerce and Industry Foundation. Once again, South Cotabato, your new Mundial of South Cotabato, Sakura, Elea, and Bonilla! Thank you so much. It definitely was a memorable and fun-filled affair for all of us tonight. And I'm truly grateful for the people of South Cotabato who are here with us to witness this momentous affair. I'd like to thank, of course, the provincial government of South Cotabato, headed by our Honorable Governor Reynaldo Tamayo Jr.
Thank you, everyone. And once again, congratulations to all our winners and every lady on this stage. You are winners already because this journey has turned you into the woman you were always meant to become. The journey is not finished. Tuloy pa rin ang laban natin.
Folks, she's Nicole Cordovez.
And he's Joey C.
Maraming salamat sa kanilang lahat. Happy Pinala Festival!